Oracle Content and Experience Cloud provides a simple way for anyone to manage assets, documents, and content revisions to create engaging and feature-rich experiences for your customers across the globe. And whether you use your web browser, smartphone, tablet, or laptop, Oracle has the app you need to keep your team up to date and in contact on the go. The welcome email you receive when added to an Oracle Content and Experience Cloud instance links to articles and videos to help you get started and includes the information you need to log in. After logging in, navigation is easy and familiar. A variety of resources are available on the home page to help you get going, and side navigation lists the features you have access to depending on your role. Assets are typically used for publication to a site and are stored in asset repositories created by people with administrator privileges. You can quickly find assets by searching and filtering based on repository, tags, or keywords, or create and publish assets to available channels if you have the rights to do so. Assets can be set to go through an approval process or not, and you and your team can collaborate to create new experiences using provided site templates and update sites using available assets. When everything is ready, publish the changes with a click. Use standalone conversations to keep teams in touch, or create conversations specific to individual sites, assets, or documents. Documents are stored in Oracle Content and Experience Cloud in a traditional file structure and can be added to an asset repository or not, depending on how the document is used. For example, a quarterly report may be stored as a document and added to an asset repository for publication to a shareholder site, which is translated into French and Spanish. A project plan, however, may never be for publication and therefore not added to any asset repository. To add documents, drag and drop using your web browser, sync to a particular folder using your desktop client, or share documents using your smartphone or tablet. If you're an administrator, you can create repositories to store and manage them. Setting up content items, asset translations, and publishing channels. Documents can be annotated for discussion, and depending on the file format, they can even be edited directly in Oracle Content and Experience Cloud across clients, giving you the tools you need when you need them. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com/content.